Capital letters are used for the start of sentences, names, and I. Full stops go at the end of sentences. Commas go in the middle of sentences to separate words in a list or parts of a sentence. Exclamation marks go at the end of sentences and add emphasis. And question marks go at the end of questions. Now watch the full video and learn more about punctuation with Will. That's me.